Scooby Kung Fu. Got the ass dude. Douches. It opened. We could get through this hellhole of a toy factory. Man, this really feels like sometimes the,
Oh, man, solid ground.
With the Scooby-Doo, or not Scooby-Doo, the Can-App game.
It's like time to die.
And time to actually die. That's actually some attention to detail right there. Black hole glass. This is fun destroying things.
Yeah, just like skating, man.
What do we call exactly like
Clue
skating?
Collected, man.
But hey, whatever floats your boat, I guess. Or floats your boat. Whatever fits your style. It's like I'm on a spaceship.
Attention all sloops, supper time.
We're trying to get to the bottom of things. And you can think of food! You're gonna be so screwed when you become an adult. Like, literally on levels of hopelessness. Like, how much Scooby likes to fall down to his death. Hopelessness. How do we get to the next level? Oh, we got squished! Imagine if it was like a realistic one, it was like a bunch of blood popping out like a bug. Well, there's a lever somewhere.
This is fun!
Easily the coolest cat hat out. You finally found a toy factory, nice find. Well, literally, it is the guy's tap hat. We just met him. It was obviously the... Okay, Scooby, I'm leaving you behind. I don't care. No! Randy!
Yeah, just like skating, man.
Whatever your definition of skating is. Oh my gosh. Worth it. It's a little bit girly sounding, Shag.
Hey there, Daphne! Come in, Daphne!
What is it?
Scooby found the coolest hat ever! Could it be a clue?
A hat from the cat! Cat in a hat!
A tall hat?
Shaggy, you're a genius! That's Tim Taylor's hat!
Does he?
Of course he's in trouble. If I lost a hat this school, my mom would kill me too.
like, hard. They're actually pretty powerful. They're actually pretty okay. Scooby, don't get too excited. That's new to me. Oh no, we gotta be careful with this one. Ah, got through. It's Andy's Toy House! Oh no, that was TV Fun House. Now what are we doing here? Uh-oh. Send in the clowns. We can get the clown though. Come on. Stop being a bunch of blockaholics. Big Bertha! Cardies, okay. If I have the light, by the way, it's something very on something very bright, that's what happens. So. Shaggy's just getting annihilated. Oh no! Shaggy, I'm sorry! Come on, finish her! Just die! Oh my gosh! It is fun, Jack. When you're not doing all the work! Doesn't this sound like Homer Simpson's? Like, All right. That was intense. Costume trophy. I'm done. So, tune in for the next episode where we go against the final boss. See you then. Bye-bye.